Hello, how are you today? Today I like to talk about working hour system, flexible working hour system. When you deal with working hours, most people think working hours means 9 to 5, 9 to 6, from 9 a.m. and take 1 hour break in lunch time, then work up to the 6 p.m. So that is good for normal the office workers, but certain jobs like newspaper report or some salesmen who usually work outside, they need some flexible working, maybe deemed working hours or something. So why I think it's very necessary is year 2006 I helped some consulting project for the French company named Connex, who was in charge of Subway 9. So they told me Korean workers have a very low productivity compared to long working hours. But they told me in France, even they work 32 hours per week, their productivity is much higher than Korean people. So their comment made me very confused. What makes it so such a different? So now I think after I reviewed the flexible working hours, so I realized that company need intensive work from workers. Also workers, they need more less time or shorter working hours. So a combination can be a flexible working hours following the characteristic of a workplace. So in Korea we have four types of flexible working hours. So first one is a flexible working hours for 2 weeks period or 3 months period. So for example, in this particular month they have a lot of work order, then they have 52 hours every week, but in following months there are not much work demanded, then they can work 28 hours per week. Then on average of 2 months it's 40 hours per week. Then company doesn't have to pay overtime allowance. Also employee, they can have a longer holidays. Also next one is a selective working hours. So they choose to come to work early, 2 hours early, then leave the company 2 hours earlier. Then I think it's very benefit, especially someone in charge of the foreign transaction. So because of time difference, they usually work in the evening, but in daytime they cannot work because their counterpart is nighttime. So it's good for them to come to work in the afternoon and stay up to midnight. Then they keep 8 hours work. So such a case we call it selective working hour system. Also deemed working hours, people work outside, so it's hard to calculate their working hours. Then both party agreed what they work outside, it is regarded as a contractual working hours. Also final working system is a discretionary working hour system. So professional jobs like labor attorney, lawyer, or tax attorney, or newspaper reporter, or R&D researchers, also web designers, it's hard to judge their working hours. Sometimes they work intensively, but the other time they don't have any project, then they have very relaxable time. So in that case, employee representative of Dojo Group and company agreed on working hours, on discretionary working, then their work is regarded as contracted working hours, no matter how many hours they work. So this is the way how we adopt a flexible working hour system. Okay, further information will be posted along with my article. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.